All right, it's Pixie on set. That's director on set. Stand by.
All right.
All right, roll playback. Roll the camera. Turn it up, baby.
I do it till you're good and tired.
And I'm on set today with Pixie Lott, choreographing her new video, Nasty. Today, I'm on set and I'm with Pixie, and she's got a few dancers as well. And I'm there just helping her keep her character and giving her some moves. And then when the choreography comes in, I'm there with the girls and we're going to bust some moves today.
In the middle of the floor now, I just don't care. Let them say what they want, but I'm feeling it. And it's for you, baby. Tell me, how can a girl say no when you're calling out to me?
So, here we are on the set of my new music video for Nasty. And we're just on the scene now where me and my two girlfriends, Carla and Billy, are walking down the street and we're following Amari into the mysterious club. I think Brian's brilliant. I was really excited to work with him because of all the great stuff he's done before. But he's been brilliant to work with. He always gives great direction. And I think he just knows what looks best and what looks good. So he's really easy to work with. And yeah, it's been really great working with him.
Hey cast, what's up? This is Brian Barber on the set of Pixie Lott's new video, Nasty. I think Pixie is a superstar. She's such a dream to work with. She's so focused. And I think that's what really makes her stand out amongst other celebrities. I expect a lot for this song. The song is really jamming. Pixie has some really great ideas. She wanted to feel a little bit like Dirty Dancing, like a modern version of Dirty Dancing. So I put a little spin to it, gave it a little bit of a musical, and just kept it sexy. So I hope you enjoy the video.
So that's the behind the scenes, and I hope you enjoy the video.